When you think of the Amazon River, you imagine an endless ribbon of water carving through the South American rainforest. But what if I told you that beneath the Amazon lies another river, hidden, silent, and almost as vast? This mysterious waterway is called the Hamza River, and it is one of Earth's most astonishing underground secrets. The Hamza River wasn't known to the world until 2011. While studying deep wells drilled by oil companies in the Amazon basin, a team of Brazilian scientists led by Dr. Valia Manathal Hamza, after whom the river is named, uncovered unusual patterns of underground water flow. What they found was staggering, a massive subterranean river system stretching beneath the Amazon itself, flowing slowly toward the Atlantic Ocean. Unlike the rushing torrents of the surface Amazon, the Hamza moves quietly, creeping just a few meters per year. But its scale is breathtaking. It spans roughly 6,000 kilometers in length, almost mirroring the Amazon above, and can reach 200 to 400 kilometers wide. Though often called the underground twin of the Amazon, the Hamza River is very different in character. The Amazon above is vibrant, fast-moving, and teeming with life, while the Hamza below is dark, pressurized, and sluggish, creeping through porous rock and sand. The flow of the Hamza isn't like a typical river. It seeps and trickles through aquifers deep beneath the earth. Yet it eventually ends up in the same place as its twin, the Atlantic Ocean, feeding into its vast waters after an underground journey thousands of kilometers long. The Hamza River is more than just a geological curiosity. Its presence reshapes how scientists understand the hydrology of the Amazon basin. Together, the Amazon and Hamza form one of the world's largest interconnected water systems. While the Amazon River discharges more fresh water into the ocean than any river on Earth, the Hamza contributes a hidden layer of flow, altering salinity and currents far offshore. It also raises questions about underground ecosystems. Could microbial life exist in its pressurized, oxygen-poor waters? Could it play a role in groundwater reserves crucial for the Amazon's forests and people? Scientists are only beginning to explore these mysteries. Beyond science, the Hamza River has become a symbol of the unseen wonders that still lie hidden beneath our feet. For centuries, the Amazon has represented Earth's wild abundance. But the discovery of its underground twin reminds us how much of our planet remains unexplored. Even in the 21st century, with satellites and digital maps, there are still rivers, ecosystems, and secrets waiting to be revealed. Much about the Hamza remains unknown. Its full extent is still being studied, and mapping it is a challenge given its depth, sometimes nearly 4 kilometers underground. Advanced geophysical surveys may one day reveal the details of its flow and connection to the Amazon basin above. What's certain is that this discovery reshaped our understanding of South America's hidden landscapes and water networks. The Hamza River is a reminder that Earth still holds mysteries as grand as any legend. A colossal underground river, silently flowing beneath the world's largest rainforest, challenges what we thought we knew about geography and nature. So the next time you picture the Amazon, imagine not one but two giants, one alive with visible energy above the ground, the other moving silently in the depths below. If discoveries like this fascinate you, keep exploring with us. There are countless hidden wonders waiting to be uncovered, and together we'll bring their stories to light. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more secrets of our extraordinary planet.